the authority to say, believe.
Good, let's say that you know you will be my mother of many ministries. Good, of many ministries that you will lead your ways up and transfer off. You will just have a very just a strength that others could look to, and they will be able to see that strength, and then they'll be drawn to you in that strength. And when they align you, they get a portion of the strength that you have received from the Lord. So Lord, all that strength to you right now, Lord, for the things that you have for them, with powerful ministries, and ministries not just one, not singular, but multiple ministries that she is going to be birthing within her life. All those ministries over to you. Let you do the work. If the door opens, that she would be ready to receive, and ready to go whenever that door opens for that particular ministry. I got the sense that you were vacuuming a bit and trying to get clean. But it was old carpet that was dirty, and it didn't clean. And it was like, you try to fix things in your life, and it's like, keep vacuuming, keep doing what you're supposed to do, and it doesn't get any cleaner because it's carpet that's apparently dirty. There's just things in life that are apparently broken, and they need fixed. And so God's gonna, he's gonna do a deep cleaning that's gonna go on to remodel that deep cleaning in some places. And then you won't have to vacuum 3 times a day. Spiritually, and it'll be great. It'll be a season of just kind of ripping up, but he's gonna walk you through it. It's gonna be amazing. And then the worry that you have, like the fear of the future, especially over the kids, is just gonna be gone. I saw a picture of the kids, 3 of them, standing in a grass field, kind of like the Sony Music, except it was all 3 of them, and they were at like 25-ish, something like that, and they were all really happy, and just, they were fine. There was no worries for them, and everything was wonderful. And they're just gonna grow up so well. And you don't have to worry.
Turn that way.
Yeah.
But if you sit under, yes. That'll be better. Can you scoot that?